More horror in the United States with another mass shooting in California. Seven people killed in Half Moon Bay, south of San Francisco. The alleged gunman, a 67-year-old man, was arrested shortly after the shootings at a mushroom farm and trucking facility. He's believed to be a worker at one of the locations and opened fire at his colleagues, with the FBI now investigating. And in the last 90 minutes, news of a further shooting has emerged in Oakland, California. A man killed and seven people injured at a petrol station. Both attacks come after the tragedy in Monterey Park, where frightening new footage shows the moment a man tackled and took on the shooter who killed 11 people.
This was the moment Brandon Say took on a killer. He'd never seen a real gun before this, but says he had to act to save lives.
There was a moment I actually froze up because I had the belief that I was going to die.
Brandon wrestled a semi-automatic from Hu Can Tran. The 72-year-old had just fired more than 40 rounds, killing 10 people at the nearby Stardance Ballroom.
His facial expressions and eyes did most of the talking.
What did those eyes tell you?
They told me he wanted to do harm.
An 11th person has since died in hospital. Tributes are flowing for the victims, all aged over 50.
You see this person just yesterday, and then from now on you don't see him no more.
Mainan was a 65-year-old dancer. Her family says she had a smile and kindness that was contagious. Mingwei Ma was the instructor at the Stardance Ballroom. Friends say he rushed the gunman to try to save lives, but lost his.
I'm so sad and I can't believe this.
Tonight, investigators are still looking for a motive, revealing a search at Tran's home uncovered a rifle, hundreds of rounds of ammunition and evidence he was making gun silencers. Tran was arrested in 1990 for unlawful possession of a gun and last month went to police to accuse his family of poisoning him.
People in this community aren't just looking for answers over why this shooting took place. They're also wanting action, pleading for tougher measures on gun control.
Take a lesson from other countries, you know.
In Los Angeles, Jonathan Kersley, 9 News.